Madam Speaker, I rise today to deliver a simple message. It's time to bring the United States-Mexico-Canada trade deal to the House floor for a vote. The USMCA is a big improvement over NAFTA, the old North American Free Trade Agreement. This deal is fairer to American workers and companies in a variety of industries. Farmers and ranchers get wider access to foreign markets, and new rules make U.S. manufacturing more competitive. The USMCA is the first trade deal to help small businesses cut through international red tape. The President has negotiated a deal that benefits not only large employers, but also small businesses and middle-class families in Republican and Democrat districts across the country. The USMCA is important to successful negotiations with our other trading partners. This and future trade deals will continue the strong economic and job growth that tax reform, smart regulations, and more domestic energy production have already helped to create. I urge Congress to pass the USMCA quickly. Thank you, Madam Speaker, and I yield back the balance of my time.